Hello guys, today we will discuss about the cutting tool material. At the end of this video lecture, you will be able to understand about the material that are used as a cutting tool material and their properties like toughness and hardness, and also you will be able to understand about the maximum cutting speed and year of invention. So watch this video till the end. The materials that are used as a cutting tool material are carbon tool steel, high speed steel, stellite, cemented carbide, coated carbide, ceramics, cubic boron nitride and polycrystalline diamond. Carbon tool steel is nothing but a plain carbon steel having 0.6% to 1.5% carbon. And the maximum speed for this material is 5 meter per minute. And the high speed steel HSS4:1 having 14% tungsten, 4% chromium and 1% vanadium. And remaining is carbon and iron. The for this material, the maximum cutting speed is 33 meter per minute. Stellite is produced by powder metallurgy process. The tungsten, chromium, nickel, molybdenum, manganese, silicon, and cobalt are mixed in a powder form and then produced by powder metallurgy process. The maximum cutting speed for this material is 100 meter per minute. Cemented carbide is nothing but a composite of tungsten carbide and cobalt. It is a composite of tungsten carbide and cobalt. And the maximum cutting speed for this material is 300 meter per minute. Coated carbide is nothing but tungsten carbide is coated. Tungsten carbide is coated by three layers. Coated by three layers. First layer is titanium carbide. Second layer is aluminium oxide and third layer is titanium nitride. And the cutting speed for coated carbide is 400 meter per minute. Ceramics are nothing but oxide and nitride of non-ferrous metal like Al2O3, chromium oxide, zirconium oxide and titanium nitride. The maximum cutting speed for this material is 650 meter per minute. Cubic boron nitride and polycrystalline diamonds are produced in laboratory by high temperature and high pressure method. The maximum cutting speed for cubic boron nitride is 800 meter per minute and for polycrystalline diamond 1300 meter per minute. These are the materials that are used as a cutting tool materials. The figure shows that while hardness is increasing, the corresponding toughness is decreasing. Let's make a graph between maximum cutting speed and year of invention. Material. This is maximum cutting speed in meter per minute.
and this is year of inventing a material. Years of inventing a material. Tool steel, high speed steel, then stellite, and then cemented carbide, coated carbide, ceramics, and then cubic boron nitride, and then polycrystalline diamond. This is year in 1800. This is 1900, this is 1915, this is invented in 1930 to 1940, and coated carbide is invented in 1950, ceramics 1960, cubic boron nitride in 1969, and PCD is in 1973. And the maximum cutting speed for tool steel is 5 meter per minute, and for high speed steel 33 meter per minute, and for stellite this is 100 meter per minute, and for cemented carbide it is 300 meter per minute, for coated carbide 400 meter per minute, for ceramics 650 meter per minute, and CBN 800 minute per minute, and for PCD 1300 minute per minute.